subscribe to this channel and also turn on your notification bell in order to get the latest updates.
Some elites of Bui in the northwest region of Cameroon have been arrested by the Ambazonian Restoration Forces. The said elites, who just returned from Yaoundé, were accused of having held a meeting against the Bui warriors with the paramount fund on Sor while in Yaoundé. It should be recalled that because of the current crisis, the fund on Sor had abandoned his palace and is now residing in Yaoundé. Stay tuned as you watch the following video.
These are the great leaders of Bui, working against Amba. Yes, they are on their way. They are on their way back from Yaoundé. As they went to see the paramount fund on Sor, they start a meeting against Amba. As you can see, they are there, but not all of them. Yes, not all of them. As you people can see, they went to start a meeting against Amba, but Amba has arrested them. Yes, they are in their soil, and their soil is against them, as well as their trainers against them. Yes, as you can see.